salvage operators. Forward one. You're running out of time. Party camera is nearly powered up.
Take out the APU, Dan, as soon as possible. If the drop stick gets powered up, it'll bring its main guns online. Omega left. We're getting cargo system to break the lift. We need to get on board as quickly as possible. Now track multiple targets.
We've got them on radar. Moving to intercept.
Oh no! We're...
It's the weekend, Solaris fans, and that means the first light match of the season. This is Duncan Fisher bringing you the play-by-play as we prepare for the lightweight series. Boy, do we have a lineup for you today. There are some real up-and-comers in today's match. I wouldn't be surprised if we see some of these guys qualify for medium or, heck, maybe beyond. These guys are hungry for it. Game on!
Enemy detected. Warning, heat exceeding recommended level.
Ouch, that one's gotta hurt. Looks like that's one mech for the trash heap.
Ah!
One of the things I love about the light mech fights is the ferocity of some of these pilots. A lot of Solaris fans tend to skip the light matches, and I think that's a mistake. A lot of these warriors have heart, which you don't get in some matches. Every time they go out, it is make or break for these guys, and I admire the heck out of that.
Warning, heat exceeding recommended level. Warning, heat exceeding recommended level. Warning, heat exceeding recommended level.
If you're gonna try to dodge, it's best to dodge out of the way, not into it. I bet that pilot's thinking, hey, how'd I get hit? With reflexes like those, he should expect it more often. You get a lot of different types of pilots in these light mechs. Not a big surprise, because these light mechs are cheap. A single weapon system on the assault circuit can cost more than an entire mech in this league. Anyone that can afford a flea, a couple of machine guns, and has some moxie can compete. Some people think that's a failing, but I think it adds character, and I'm all about character. That kid is on a roll down there. That last guy just got hammered. Now that's the way you do it. That's his third kill this match. I don't know how he does in the field, but that Spectre is one heck of a Solaris pilot. Bam! It's game over. And that is it, Solaris fans. We have a winner. His name is Spectre. A mercenary turned Solaris pilot who has won the match tonight. I've never heard of the kid before, but that was one excellent performance. So congrats to Spectre for his first Solaris victory. Until next time, Solaris fans, this is Duncan Fisher, signing off. In Montenegro, the sun is setting behind Merrick Tower. People are still crowding the streets, waiting to get into one of Solaris' most popular arenas. You know what that means? That's right, Solaris fans! It's factory time! This is Duncan Fisher, and we have an exciting, fast-paced, lightweight Solaris match for you tonight. Many of the legends of Solaris got their start in the lightweight circuit, so perhaps we'll see some future stars tonight. So stay tuned for some intense action in the Junk Heap! Showtime! That's one down.
Enemy detected. Enemy detected.
Hey, what say you and I play nice? Friends until we take the rest of these jokers out? I've keyed you in as a friendly on my IFF.
This is the sort of fighting you don't get in any other weight class. Mechs zigging this way and that. Munitions fire all over the place. This is classic light mech action. You need to be able to do precision piloting and quick thinking. Some of these guys are really on, and it should be a great match. Stood his ground and fired up until the last. Now that's the Solaris way of playing it. He's out of the round, but earned some style points in doing it. I think we may be seeing more of him later. Fans sometimes find these light matches hard to follow. Who got nailed by who? Heck, most of the time you don't recognize any of these names. But that is part of the charm. When I was a kid, I remember seeing some hotshot nobody dominate a season on the light circuit. Later, he was a Solaris champion. There's just something magical when you watch someone's career from the beginning. That's why I think fans who tune out light matches are really missing out. Sometimes a fight is all about position. Right now, people are lining up shots, but are mostly on the two kills. Not bad for a rookie.
Ammunition depleted. Warning, heat exceeding recommended level.
He's on a roll. That's three chalk marks for Spectre.
Nice gaming with you. Only us left. Good luck, kid.
And that's it! Fast and furious, that's the way the light mech competitions go. Our winner tonight is Spectre, a rookie Solaris pilot to watch. He's earned his victory lap. Live from the factory, this is Duncan Fisher signing off. See you next match, Solaris fans! It's game day over in Silesia, Solaris fans. This is Duncan Fisher announcing from a completely packed Coliseum. Steiner's Coliseum is the only open-class arena where spectators can watch the game live, and it looks like the fans are really taking advantage of that today. The light mech pilots are getting onto the field, and it looks like we're going to have a heck of a game for you today. Action!
Enemy detected.
There's the ejection pod. One less combatant on the field.
Enemy detected.
That salvo had his... It's final three time, Solaris fans. The lightweight matches are all about a trade-off. Do you want more firepower or more speed? When I was on the field, I can tell you how I always went. Guns, guns, and more guns. I think speed is good out in the real world, but when all I am facing are other light mechs, I want to have the power to rubble my opposition fast. Sure, I'm an easier target, but even a slow light mech can kick it into overdrive in a pinch. Three to two. We're one away from being over here. Looks like it's gonna be one heck of a final match. One thing I absolutely love about light matches is that these pilots are hungry for a win and are fighting on their own terms. You very rarely see some corporate mouthpiece here. Some of the heavy and assault matches feel more like a battle of companies rather than mechs. Down here in the trenches, it's all about the individual. A lot of these jocks aren't even in a stable. They just play the game on their own terms. We have some fighting, but no dying. The pilots out there are putting in one heck of a defensive performance. They really are giving the audience their money's worth. Pow! And that's it. Bam! That's it for today. The winner is Spectre. The fancy Merc hotshot turns Solaris jock. He's chalked up another victory on the sands of the Colosseum. I just bet we'll be seeing more of him. Well, take care, Solaris fans. This is Duncan Fisher, signing off.